this whole mural was done by a single artist using spray paint. Absolutely amazing.